I now request Mr. R. N. Raghavan, sir, MD Global Goban Sugar Mills, to please come on dais and say a few words. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for Mr. Raghavan, sir.
Thank you. Pranams to the respected dignitaries on the dais. When I was informed by Sri Sanjay Awasthi that STAI will confer a lifetime achievement award for my contributions to the sugar industry, I was stunned, but I realized that I could not have achieved anything without the unstinted faith and support given to me by the farmers. Therefore, I would like to dedicate this award to the glorious farmers of the nation who tirelessly work towards feeding the teeming population of the country. When I took charge of Govind Sugar Mills on 1st August 2012, the company was sick and with negative net worth was referred to BIFR for revival. GSML was a plant acquired in 1952 by Dr. K.K. Birla. It had seen glorious days, but sugar cyclical distress witnessed during the start of the second decade of the new millennium pushed it to the brink. Initially, I held detailed discussions with majority of the farmers of GSML between August and November 2012, outlining my revival plans for the country, for the company, and the difficulties and the constraints that will be faced during the implementation, and sought the support of the farmers. I told them that we'll increase the capacity utilization from 7,200 to 10,000 tons, and also putting up 150 tons, 110 at a high pressure boiler, 31 megawatt power plant, 500 tons per day sugar refinery, and 100 KLPD ethanol plant, all at a total cost of 550 crores over a period of 5 years. The farmers, one and all, without any exception or dissent, agreed to extend full and unstinted cooperation to get GSML going again. The journey was very tough, but every time I had the good fortune of total cooperation from UP government, especially Sugarcane Development Department, Excise Department, Power Ministry, UPPCL, UPPCB, and the local administration at Lakhimpur Kheri district. The support and understanding of the issues faced by GSML, which was then brought out of BIFR and embarking on a massive expansion program, was understood by the officials of the UP government, who went out of their way to help the company, which would secure the livelihood of farmers of the area for the next 50 years. On this occasion, it would not be out of place to mention the continuous encouragement I got from Uttar Pradesh Cooperative Bank, Sugar Development Fund, Indian Renewable Energy Development Agency, in providing funds for the expansion of GSML. I should also not forget to thank our promoter, Sri Sarod Kumar Poddar, chairman of the Advance Group, who reposed full trust and faith in me and my team, which enabled the creation of a world-class facilities in the sleepy village of Aira. During the journey, there were many times when the payment to the farmers were delayed due to resources crunch, but the farmers stood by me, which encouraged me to forge ahead and complete the plans. Their affection brought tears to my eyes, and I respect them and venerate them most humbly and dedicate this award to all the farmers of the nation. Jai Kisan, Jai Hind.
Thank you so much, sir.